Classes represent things, could be a customer, or a file, or text. And each of these things have information that describes them. So for example, a customer has a name, a city, a telephone number. A file has a name, a location, a size, and a piece of text has a length. These are properties. Properties contain information that describes a thing or an instance of a class. So in this section, we'll explore how you can create properties in your classes and the types of code you can write to implement those properties.